Welcome back to another episode of Dead Rising. Alright, so I guess we're waiting for next case to start at 5 p.m.
Be serious.
Just leave it to me.
We're almost there.
You can't be serious.
Roger.
I wonder, can I
just leave
it? You got it. Gotcha.
There it is. Jeez, I was trying to do it. I couldn't freaking do it. I don't know how I'm doing it so perfectly without meaning to, but when I want to do it, it's like, nah. It doesn't work like that.
You can't be serious.
I could try to find something
real quick.
What do you think you're doing?
Well, I'm going to do that real quick. I'm going to go find some wine. Shouldn't be too hard, I would think. I wonder, can... It does. Shukens... Books, toys, children's apparel, music, media, restaurant, cinema... Cafe, accessories, sporting goods, men's apparel, ladies apparel. I guess if I just head over here, I'll be able to. Yeah. Over. Oh, over here. I should be able to find maybe some stuff. Maybe. As long as I don't get knocked out, I will be okay. You know, I was looking at achievements earlier, and I saw that there was one where you had to play the entire game without getting knocked out. And I swear, if that's only there because of the freaking cultist people, I'm gonna go nuts, because I have not gone through this entire game without getting knocked out by them. Because I got knocked, what, twice? Hey, 2,500 zombie deaths. There is some here. Okay. Alright, let's head back. Actually, there's a quicker way. There's Brad.
Wow.
will say too, because I've been enjoying this game so much, I actually have pre-download the next Dead Rising game. So hopefully, we'll be able to play that. The only problem is that sadly, Dead Rising isn't on the PS4. It's only on Xbox. And I don't got an Xbox or an Xbox One or X or S. Or I have a 360, but I don't have the version we need, which really does suck. Alright, I wonder if it's gonna start. Okay. It's almost there.
Son of a bitch.
You can't be serious.
I'm so relieved that you managed to get these bombs out of here. Who knew?
Just leave it to
who
me.
Knows how hand this could have gone if that maniac was ready to blow the whole mall up. He must be really disturbed. It's incredibly dangerous.
You
I like
can't
this guy's
everything
with Brad. I wonder what he's up to. You don't know where he is, do you, Frank? Well, he went after Carlito. That's all I do know. Oh, he's running. He's running.
You can't be serious,
son of a bitch.
Get away from me.
Man, you saved
Thank you.
Life.
It won't solve any of our long-term problems,
no
but it
way.
Certainly helped lighten
hey.
The
Hey, Roger.
I appreciate you taking the time to do this for us.
Roger.
Man, you saved my life.
Just leave it to me.
Get away from me.
Got right. you.
I just need to wait more seconds here.
Wait for me.
And...
Got it.
One more should do it. There we go.
As soon as Brad gets his hands on that terrorist, I guess it'll be case closed, huh?
You know of anything else he could be planning?
No. Nothing but the bombs. He's got his computer hidden away. I'm sure there's plenty of information on it.
Can you take me there? To his hideout?
Leave it to me.
Alright, so I guess I'm gonna be following Isabella today. Alright. Next one's in 5 hours. Or at least in-game hours. I don't know. I haven't really kept track on... really times on this.
What do you think you're doing?
What are you thinking?
Let's go. Let's get moving. I said that I couldn't save him, but I just couldn't get it to do what I wanted. Sorry, Isabella, I will clear the way. That's why I know where you're probably going. Because right now, I don't know where the heck you're gonna go now. Hopefully she tells me, like, oh, Paradise Plaza or something, but... yeah, like the one room.
Ah!
guess she's technically semi-following me. I think she moves where I move, but it's really hard for me to say. I've been staying for so long. Oh, okay, she's totally staying for so long. Trying not to hit her. And trying not to keep going. Seems like they got rid of the enemies to make it a little bit easier to pass this, which is nice. So there are this guy. Been annoying if I died like that. That's actually a pretty good spot.
Here it is. Let's go.
Also, strong boxes. She's been close this entire time, then.
It's no good. It's password protected. I'll try words we both might know. Family stuff, things like that.
What's this cable?
like part of a jamming device. I won't be able to disable it unless I log in.
Frank, can you hear me? I found something interesting on a security feed from inside a store. Could you come back here? I need you to check it out.
All right, I'm headed back now.
Well, I can already tell.
Good.
Or not. Alright. I guess I was wrong. Let's save real quick. Yeah, you just sleep with a chainsaw, Frank. I knew you were that cool. Alright, let's go. So, we need to head back to the security cams. You know that. I'm gonna check out that gun store real quick. That's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it like I did. I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.